Hello! I know a lot of booktubers like to film in front of their bookshelves, but I really can't. I don't have the room, so I am probably going to be doing most of my filming in front of my poster wall. And if I fall down at any time, I have a bed behind me, that is why also I'm safe. That's what you guys care. I was going to put makeup on for this video, but then I couldn't be arsed. So you know what, I'm ugly. I'm sorry. Anyway, I'm here to tell you guys that I'm doing some really weird hand movements right now. I started a Bookstagram account. My friend Lydia has a Bookstagram account called Silver Wolf Reads. I can't say it fast. Reasons. But yeah, she started a Bookstagram account. I thought, holy crap, this looks like fun. I have the camera to do it, so I'm gonna do it. And then I have started one. I currently have 24 followers on there because I was stalking other people's Bookstagram accounts and being like, I'm gonna follow them. And then they follow back, which is awesome. I only have like, I think 6 or 7 photos on there at the moment, so it's not that big a deal. 24 followers. I follow people back, so if you do want to follow me for any weird and wonderful reason, go ahead. It also does say in the description about my other Instagram that's on there, which has the same name except minus like one word. It's in the description, so if you want to follow that too, go ahead. That one has like 163 followers. I am more than happy to follow you back, so I can do that. Anyway, the first thing I want to talk about today, other than Instagram and all that type of bullcrap, I've already read my first book for 2016, which is Carry On by Rainbow Rowell. I'm really impressed that I've already read a book this year, though technically I did start it in 2015, so kind of cheating. I'm sorry. The book I'm currently reading at the moment, which will hopefully be my second book for 2016, unless I do not finish it or replace it with something else, which I doubt I will because I'm kind of really enjoying it at the moment. It's pretty hyped up. A lot of people like it. I'm hoping I will too because I normally am part of that group of people who are like, oh my god, I love this book so much. Reads. Yes, so do I. And that book is All the Bright Places by Jennifer Niven. And I'm on page 66, so I'm really not that far into it. I need to read more, but I've been cleaning my room all day. And then I was like, I should film something because I haven't done that for a while. And now I'm going to have to go and edit it. So that's a thing I'm going to have to do. But yeah, I went and bought like a bunch of books. I would do a book. I actually filmed a book haul and then I realized it was at a terrible angle. I looked bad. I felt bad. It was a bad day. I deleted it. I'm sorry. So yeah, I was just kind of doing an update on my bookish life. Nothing really awfully specific. Doing the weird hand movements again. Jazz hands. Subscribe if you want more. You probably don't. I don't blame you because I'm really fucking annoying. Just a review of my whole entire personality from my siblings. I have a lot of those too. But yeah, I'm hopefully going to be taking photos of my bookshelf and putting them on my Instagram, but I will eventually have the time, the patience, etc. to do a bookshelf tour, which will take forever because I have a big bookshelf and I'm looking at it now and there's probably about 100 and something books on it. And it's not completely finished yet because I'm rearranging I'm rearranging the books at the moment and yeah, it's been fun and awful. There were too many books and some of them I just haven't even read yet and it makes me feel bad because I haven't read them, but damn, did it look pretty. Just saying. But yeah, that is all for now. I will leave links or whatever needed to all my accounts and crap below if you for some reason want to follow me on multiple platforms. I don't think platforms is the word. Social media! Yep, whatever. Either way, do it, do it, don't do it. Up to you. I'm gonna go edit this. Bye!